Hello and what's up YouTube? From my previous video of this DT175 engine overhaul, I had this small issue. The piston protrudes the cylinder at top dead center. That is because I am using a longer connecting rod. To make this work, I have to make a cylinder base spacer to increase the deck height by 5 mm. Let's get it on.
Thank you.
So after a lot of grinding and filing, I am finally done with these spacers. I actually made two because I do not have the required 5mm aluminum plate. I only have 3mm and 2mm. These spacers need to perfectly align with the transfer ports. To do that, I added this locating pin. It is just a piece of nail. I drilled a small hole of exact diameter and insert the pin to keep these spacers perfectly aligned. I did that before the final grinding of the inside edges. I also have these custom-made dowel pins. These are longer than the original ones to compensate the additional height of the cylinder. As you can see, it has to be fit perfectly with the holes. It turned out better than I expected for something handmade. The transfer ports are perfectly matched because I did the final grinding of the inside edges with the spacers bolted to the cylinder and with the locating pin in place. I made this spacer for the head gasket because the cylinder had the top shaven off in the past. Now let's see how it looks like with the cylinder in the engine. I put just one paper gasket between the crankcase and the spacer. So the other mating surfaces I plan to put RTV silicone. You can see the outside edges matches the crankcase and the base of the cylinder, just like it was made from the factory. But even with the cylinder base spacer added, the piston is still proud at top dead center. That is why I also made this 2mm spacer that goes with the cylinder head gasket. Now you may be wondering why I did not just add another 2mm spacer to the base and leave the head gasket alone. The reason is because I try not to drastically change the original factory set port timing of this engine. You can see that at bottom dead center, the top edge of the piston aligns with the floor of the exhaust port, just the way it should be. Well, that's it for now, and next I will have to refine the ports of the cylinder. Thank you for watching and see you next time.